This denominator looks quite messy, but notice that in fact it is a perfect cube. Therefore, the integral can be written as x squared plus 2x over x plus 1 whole cube. Here, I would suggest to pause the video to think about what the next steps might be. Yes, you are correct. We can use the substitution u equals to x plus 1 so that du by dx equals to 1 and x equals to u minus 1. Therefore, plugging these in, the integral becomes u minus 1 whole squared plus 2u minus 1 over u cubed du. Now we can expand the numerator and simplify to get u squared minus 1. Then, after splitting the fraction into 2, the integral becomes 1 over u minus 1 over u cubed du. So, integrating the first term, we get natural log of modulus of u. And for the second term, which can be written as u to the minus 3, we integrate to get minus 1 over 2 u squared. Finally, replacing u with x plus 1, we get the answer natural log of modulus of x plus 1 plus 1 over 2 x plus 1 squared plus c. A like really helps. Thank you.